Hey everyone, my name is Joe with Dark Shade Window Tint, and in this video, we're gonna talk about everything there is to talk about when it comes to privacy window film. We're gonna go over all the specs of the films, the details, the different types of shade, the pricing, so let's get started. So when it comes to privacy window films, there's two major options. There's a dual reflective film, and there's a standard reflective film. Now, we're gonna first talk about the pros and cons of each film. So when it comes to a dual reflective film, the major difference is on the inside, there's a black coating. So what that means is when you're looking out the window, it's gonna have a more neutral look, very similar to a glass window. Unlike a traditional reflective film, since it doesn't have that black coating on the inside, it gives it a more blue look. And so when you're looking out, it's just gonna have a more blue shade hue to it, unlike a traditional, just natural looking charcoal look when you're looking outside the window. Now, when it comes to the outside, both of these have a reflective tone. Now, the only difference is that since this one doesn't have the black finishing on the inside, on the outside, it pops out more when it comes to reflective. It looks a lot more reflective, a lot more shinier compared to the dual reflective, tones it down. It still allows privacy, but it tones it down. So instead of it being more reflective and more shiny, it's just a nice silver, just flat finish. Now, when it comes to commercial and residential, usually businesses typically choose a standard reflective film, and homeowners typically pick a more, you know, upgraded dual reflective film. So when it comes to reflective films and privacy films, these are the two major options when it comes to picking the different styles that you can pick from. Now, when it comes to the shades, you can pick a reflective film as light as 40% all the way down to 5%. So the lower the number, the darker you get. Now, when it comes to our lighter shaded films, one thing to consider is that the lighter you go, you will allow more natural light and you will still have privacy. But if you get closer to the window, since it's so light, you could kind of start seeing inside. But if you're looking for ultimate privacy during the daytime, where no matter how close or how far you are, you want that privacy, you're gonna have to get a middle shaded film, which are these films. These are a 20% shaded film. When it comes to pricing, a dual reflective film typically is slightly more expensive compared to a standard reflective film. So a dual reflective film typically starts at around $6 to $8 per square foot for installation. When it comes to a standard reflective film, the installation is typically around $5 to $6 per square foot for installation. Now, next, what we're gonna do is cover the top questions that clients ask us when they're getting privacy window film installed on their home or business windows. So when it comes to the top asked questions that clients tell us, the first question that always comes up is, does this provide privacy at nighttime? And unfortunately, at nighttime, both of these films do not provide privacy. Whether you're getting a very dark film or you're getting a very light film, when you turn on the lights at nighttime, since now there's more light on the inside than there is on the outside, it kind of flips. And at that point, you can see inside compared to the daytime. Since the sun is out and it reflects off the film, it kind of activates the film. And so during the daytime, you have no problems with the privacy. It's just at nighttime, since there's no longer any sun outside to activate the film. And when you turn on all the lights on the inside of your home, you can start to see inside as if there was nothing on your window. So that's one thing to consider, that if you do get a privacy film, it's great for the daytime, but at nighttime, it's just not as effective. Another thing, and I do want to bring this up again, is that the lighter shade that you go, it still provides privacy. So if you get a 30% or 40%, it still gives you that privacy. But if you get close to the window, you could start to see inside. If you want ultimate privacy, we would recommend a 20% shade. It's still a good middle shaded film, and it will give you that privacy no matter how close you are. But if you want privacy and you just want to make the room slightly darker, we would recommend a 15% or even as dark as a 5% if you're wanting that. Now, when it comes to homes, the most popular shaded film that we install on home windows is a 30% dual reflective film. And when it comes to commercial windows, the most popular window film for privacy that we install is this one right here, a 20% standard reflective film. So next we're gonna go over is the warranty and just the overall performance and specs of these films. When it comes to the performance of our reflective films or our privacy window films, they all block 99% of those harmful UV rays that would damage, you know, floors, furniture, paintings, and discolor your furnitures over time. When it comes to heat rejection, no matter if you get a lighter shaded film, whether that's a 30% or 40% film, it's gonna reduce a minimum of 50% of all the heat entering through your windows. And then of course, if you get a slightly darker film like these, a 20% shaded film, you're gonna reduce 60% of heat. And then if you get a very, very dark film, you're gonna reduce around 70, 75% of the heat getting through your windows. And when it comes to glare reduction, of course, the darker you go, the more glare is gonna reduce because the more light is just gonna remove. But no matter what, even if you get a very light shaded film or a middle shaded film, it's gonna reduce right around 65% of that harsh glare coming through your windows. And that's what typically causes, you know, it to be kind of blinding, or a lot of times it bounces off your TV and it makes it hard to see off TV screens or computer monitors. Now, when it comes to the warranty of these films, no matter if you get a dual reflective film or a traditional reflective film, they come with a lifetime warranty for homes, and for businesses, it comes with a 10-year warranty. So if it peels, bubbles, fades, all of that's covered underneath the warranty, and it actually has a warranty for the window itself. So not only does the film have a warranty, but the window has a warranty, whether it's a single pane or a double pane window. So that is great. So that means that if we install the film and something happens to the glass, that's covered as well, not only just the window film itself. So hopefully after watching this video, you learned everything there is to know about our privacy window film series. If you have any additional questions about the films that we didn't answer in this video, that's perfectly fine. Below, there's gonna be a link that you could click on that's gonna shoot you over to our website. And from there, you can fill out a form and you could either request, you know, a free estimate for your specific project. If you're wanting just free window film samples, we can ship those out to you. Our representative can drop those off. Or if you just have any questions, please feel free, let us know. A representative will be more than happy to answer any specific questions for your specific project. And at the end of the day, we're just doing our best to help you, educate you, and show you everything there is today about privacy window film. Thank you so much. See you on the next one.